You alluded there to the effect that technology is having on our life. I'm curious, given one of your most recent performances was in the superb Ready Player One, was that something that was more on your mind in recent years?
Technology. Yeah, I'm very challenged by technology. I'm an actor and all my training is to be present and be here and involved in the moment with the other person. And I find technology a big distraction and a drag. I'm not someone who... I don't think it's really improved the quality of my life. I can communicate with people very far away, but I'm kind of interested in the intimacy with people who are right here now, and I find it pulls me away from that. And I guess that was the theme of Ready Player One, certainly the theme that interested Stephen. He's much cleverer than I am in keeping up with all that stuff.
Of course, I mean, specifically with Ready Player One, there's a very crucial moment at the end of the film for people who've seen and loved it, where Wade asks your character's digital avatar what in fact he is. Did you have an understanding at least of who or what you were playing at that part?
Probably, but I can't remember now. And I might not have. Yeah, that's right. There was a question of mortality, wasn't there, and immortality. And Stephen chose a take that was a little bit ambiguous about where he was, that character. But I haven't heard yet about immortality being something that's been achieved. Though I did see the other day an amazing little tool that where you would say, which way is the train station? And then you hold it to the Japanese person and it says that line in Japanese to the Japanese person. Have you seen that?
I haven't yet, but I'm not surprised. It seems to be where things are going.
No one's going to need to know languages anymore. You'll just carry a little thing that will just a portable translator. I mean, maybe it'll be amazing. Maybe you'll be able to go and talk to the Lakota Indians in Wyoming in Sioux or in Lakota. Or go down to the Amazon and find some strange tribe. No, I guess not. You'd have to have them. They have to have their language put into the little computer. But maybe the computer will be able, like Spotify, to kind of listen to a language and unravel it. That would be very helpful for me because I'm not very good at languages.